And welcome to Lanivet Parish Church, near Bodmin, Cornwall. I am here today for only the second time ever to show you the pipe organ in this church. The first time I visited was last summer, and I thought the pipe organ looked rather interesting. So eventually I got around to contacting the church office and asking if I could come and play it sometime. And the PCC of the church said yes, so here I am. Now, this organ was built in 1871 by the firm of W.H. Crosser of London. And those of you who are interested in literature and poetry might care to know that that was the year before Thomas Hardy came to Lanivet to visit the home of Emma Gifford, who was to become his first wife. Now, here you see the organ as it appears from the north aisle, with the wooden pipes visible at the sides. And at the bottom, you can see something of the inner workings. And a little view of the back as well. And here we will come to the view of the front of the organ as visible from the chancel, with some very nice decorative pipes at the front. And a view of the console through the screen. And the pipes close up. On the lid, which covers the manuals, you can see the original maker's name, transfer, organ builder, W.H. Prosser, New St. Vincent Square, Westminster, London. And now I will demonstrate to you the sounds of the various stops. Firstly, the 16-foot pedal bourdon. And now the great open diapason. And now the 8-foot dulciana, which doesn't work with the bottom octave. And and now the stopped star pace and bass, which works with the bottom octave only. And now the claribel, which, like the dulciana, doesn't work with the bottom octave. And so, putting the dulciana and the stopped star pace and bass together, and the claribel and the stopped star pace and bass together, and now the 4 foot flute. Down here you have the two combination levers. The first one brings out all the great stops, but only does so for the lower half of the manual. And the second one brings out the dulciana, claribel and stopped star pace and bass together. Now we turn our attention to the swell. Firstly, the 8 foot open diapason. And now the 8 foot scamba, which doesn't work with the bottom octave. And the 4 foot principal. The 8 foot hautboy, which doesn't work with the bottom octave. And now, just some random miscellaneous combinations.
Charles the Great.
Whilst I've been here, I've managed to make a few more videos of this organ, and I hope you enjoy these. And I've been made welcome to come back here whenever I wish, so eventually there may be some more. But anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and goodbye from Lanivet Parish Church.